Well, former pro wrestler and Memphis wrestling promoter Jerry Jarrett died today. He was 80 years old. Jarrett was most well known for promoting and helping book the Continental Wrestling Association back in 1977. Jarrett was also voted into the Wrestling Observer Newsletter Hall of Fame back in 2018.